very sophisticated. At least I thought she was, because she could pronounce boulangerie. We spent the better part of the Battle of the Marne hanging on to one another behind the bread racks. Wonderful woman. Made me feel safe. To this day, Mildred can't understand why I get misty-eyed every time I crack open French bread. Can't understand it.
Hello.
Say, did you ever find yourself in the town of Soissons?
Yes, what'd you ask?
Oh, you remind me of an old friend from there.
Oh, nice.
Come, sit down. I guess you finished your chores all right, huh?
I was not working. I was waiting for a friend who was supposed to come visit.
Who's that?
I'm not feeling very well. I thought I'd stop in for a drink before I go to bed. Might help me sleep.
You might have COVID.
Oh, that's too bad.
No, it's nothing very serious. Colonel Potter's been very nice company.
He's a jag-off.
Oh, Charles, being so soon and so alone.
Shut up. He doesn't have a mask on.
Have a better offer. Why don't you come and join us?
Why don't you go F yourself, bro?
Please excuse me.
Oh, if we're intruding, we...
You're not intruding. I welcome intruders.
No, thank you.
Is she okay?
No.
So what's the latest on the tug of war over the North Korean pilot?
We won the war, you dick.
He's coming back tomorrow to get Jung-Wan.
Too bad. I hate to see any fellow human being, even the enemy, in the clutches of a PR man. I think she's coming back. Chester's giving her the data. I hope he knows what he's doing. Sometime I have an awfully good thing staring him right in the face. I might even know it.
I know, right? Oh, wait a minute. That's me. I know.